Valley Speedway tonight. We've got Jeremy Johnson and Joshua Jacobs up on the front row as we're getting ready to start this B Main here at Valley Speedway on Friday night. Getting up high on the track over there, but your B-Mod winner at Valley Speedway on Friday night is going to be Brian Ziegler. Scott Dukes on the pole and Chad Ockleberry on the outside. They're going to come around here and take the green flag. Got a little shower pass through here just before the start of the races. Track's a little tacky. Like Chad Ockleberry is going to carry that momentum around the top of this small oval. Going to jump out in front. Scott Dukes is going to have trouble hanging on to second. And the final leader is Chad Ockleberry. Davison upside down in the back straightaway. Red flag comes out. Safety crews go over and start tending to the car. And Kevin makes sure he's okay. 2 laps to go. Top three in the street start. As he comes out of the car.
Here we are at Valley Speedway with the street stock winner, Chad Ockleberry. Chad, once you got out front, nobody seemed to get around you. How do you feel about that?
Excited. We've been working for this for a couple weeks. We knew our setup wasn't quite right, and Vernon been on me, said, let's change these springs, let's get something going. And that's what we're here for. We knew we had to turn it on in the second half because we weren't happy with where we've been running presently. And so it does. It feels good. Car felt pretty good, and that's what we wanted. I'm glad y'all were down here, too.
All right.
That's a good deal.
Thanks a lot, my friend.
You bet, buddy.
There you go.
Okay, it's Friday night at Valley Speedway, and we're getting ready for the modifieds. We've got Chad Stauss on the pole, Jim Moody on the outside. Fasten up your seatbelts, cinch it down. We're going to do some fun. Speedway tonight, and man, am I glad we did. Tim Setzer won this A main for the modifieds out here tonight. Tim, I'm telling you, I'd pay double to see that race. Man, that thing was a lot of fun to watch. Oh, Bodenhammer jumped out there, then Moody got it, but man, you made some terrific moves to win that.
Yeah, we kind of stuck it on the bottom, and we tried the middle and the top there a little bit, but you know, it stuck down there, I think, a little better than other people's car, and I thought we were going to get rained out. It was storming when we got here tonight, and then it cleared up real fast, and so we got lucky. I thought we were going back home and burn a lot of fuel just getting here. Yeah.
I thought we were too. I was afraid, man, it's going to be cancellation. Boy, I seen you have a good run down there at Adrian, didn't get to talk to you. Are you going to be going to Sedalia for them races Sunday?
No, we're second in points at Butler, so I think we're 52 behind, but it's 5 points per position, so we're still in reach. We can reach Johnny Finwall. So I don't want to just give it away. Yeah. So we're going to go ahead and just go down to Butler. Yeah. Also, I like Sedalia though.
Yeah. Also, you picked up 2 points on Moody tonight with that win, so that's going to be even closer. I think maybe down to 14 points.
Yeah. We're both usually in the top three or five or something. It's going to be tough. Yeah. One of us going to have some bad luck probably. Yeah.
Okay, there again, Cheeseworks out of Valley Speedway. Man, a terrific night. The weather was fantastic tonight. Really cool night and some terrific racing in that modified race. But that's going to do it from Valley Speedway.
Boots and we'll truck on down to a knockdown shack on the edge of town. There's an 8-beat combo that just won't quit. Keep a walk until you see a blue light lit. Fall in there and we'll see some sights. Down at the house of blue lights. There's Fryer, Broiler, and Detroit and barbecue ribs. But the treat of the treat is when they serve up those fine 8-beats. You'll want to spend the rest of your price. Down at the house of blue lights. We'll have a time and we'll cut some rug while we dig those tunes like it should be dug. It's a real homecoming for all those cats. Just boogie past the welcome mat. Fall in there and we'll see some sights. Down at the house of blue lights.